there is a perfect way to drive screws in a workpiece. Before driving in the screw, drill a hole first. After drilling the first hole, you can use a bigger drill to make an incision. Drive the screw into the workpiece and let the head of the screw sink in. This will leave you a flat surface. If the screw should not be visible, drill the second hole a little deeper. This way, the screw will sink under the surface. Fill the remaining hole with a filler.